I spent $2,000 on a GeForce RTX 4090. Everything runs smoother now.